The first step of producing gold leaf is to melt the gold in the oven with 1200 degrees Celsius. After that, you have the liquid gold and you put it in a mold.
What is a typical mixture to make this gold?
24 karat is the pure gold, and then you can add silver or copper to get 32 different colors of gold leaf.
So this is what we get at the end after we melt the gold. The weight is 850 gram and it costs 47,000.